Keizai Shimbun. I'm here for a little bit.